It's been called one of the greatest upsets in the history of all sports, and Lewistown's Ralph Baker played a key role. The New York Jets faced the Baltimore Colts January 12, 1969 at the Orange Bowl in Super Bowl III. The Jets entered the game 18-point underdogs. By halftime, the Jets, behind Joe Namath, scored just 7 points. However, with Ralph Baker leading the stubborn Jet defense, Baltimore was scoreless. Baltimore's fortunes did not change in the second half. On the first play from scrimmage, they fumbled, and it was Ralph Baker who recovered for the Jets. The Colts only managed 11 yards on 7 plays in that quarter. The Jets, on the other hand, added another touchdown in the third and a field goal in the fourth. Baltimore's only score of the day came late in the final quarter. Final score, Jets 16, Colts 7. Baker and the Jets had pulled off one of the greatest upsets of all time, still being talked about today. A 1960 graduate of Lewistown High School, Baker went on to play for Rip Engel at Penn State and was co-captain his senior year. That year, he was named to both the Hula Bowl and the East-West Shrine Game. With the NFL and AFL both conducting separate drafts during that time period, Baker was chosen by both the Pittsburgh Steelers and the New York Jets, with Ralph opting for the Jets and launching his professional career that spanned 11 seasons, starting on defense in 132 of those 142 games. Baker retired from his playing days after the 1974 season, moving on to an assistant coaching role for the Jets for 5 more years. The Mifflin County Sports Hall of Fame is proud to select for induction Ralph Baker.